I will. The Banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance. It is yours. End our deed. For the reckoning, it shall be as you say. They can take root and attack. Higher will be restored. I will
Enter Otasadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world. Yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Place the Ultralisk in a void prison. Bring it down, Karas. And Rashagal.
Very well. Zeratul, can you destroy the airborne Zerg?
These Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us.
Is the void.
Zeratul has destroyed their worms. Press on.
The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. What if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy? We must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured. What?
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul, but you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother. I will erase. I must get to the Voidseeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. We must not hesitate. I will fulfill.
Your allies are in battle.
fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zeratul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
Was I down in the lab, Matt?
You've been gone for hours, sir. You've been in the lab all that time?
I used the Eon Crystal Zeratul gave me. I'd swear it only lasted a few minutes. So vivid. Zeratul's been searching for a Zelnaga prophecy about the end of the universe. There's more. I just haven't got to it yet.